Let's translate English to Arabic on Excel Google Sheets using the Google Translate formula. Now let's translate from Arabic to English using this formula. Like, subscribe and follow for more.